One of the most pressing tech issues which civil society is facing is the invisible data problem. Hi, I'm Sid Rao, and my superpower is to help you protect your digital privacy. As part of my fellowship, I was based in European digital rights, 35 human rights organizations which are working in the digital space. Part of my main work was to work on projects related to privacy, how metadata can be exploited. As internet end users, we don't know what we are signing up for. We don't know how our personal data is used, how we are being tracked, and most importantly, how all these things are impacting your personal life. So what we did through Hakuna Metadata Project was I built a tool which anyone can use to see how their internet service providers can see what they are doing and how they can build a digital persona around it. Example of which, if my internet service providers start tracking what I do on internet and they try to build a persona of it, I am branded as a terrorist. Mainly because one set of my metadata says, I'm a brown guy, I'm from Global South, I'm from Southeast Asia. There's one set of metadata, which is about my how I look and with beard and things like that. On the other hand, I'm a security and privacy researcher, and most of my academic papers start with, attacking this protocol for something. So I built this tool, and I was surprised to see the very significant word in my profile, my digital persona, was the word attack. What if this data is sold to someone, for example, to the government agencies? And now I can relate that every time I go to the airport, I'm called for random checks. Probably this is the reason. So using this tool, everyone can see what is happening, how day-to-day internet activities can be used for monetizing, can be used for tracking, can be used for profiling. My freedom matters the most than anything else in my life. And I'm sure that it's the same for everyone. And before it's too late, I have to take a stand. I'm doing it for myself, but for everyone. Before it's too late, I have to...